Some fire would be nice. I'm sure putting fire in a wooden building is a good idea. Covered in dry plants. Oh, shit. Back off. Back. Back, you animal! Okay. That looks like iron, which I could certainly use. That looks like there's light. Might just be like the moonlight, though. Small vein of coal beneath me. Let me just sort of... make a platform to drop down on. Yeah, it's something I'm going to be doing a lot is bringing dirt. Always bring dirt. Give me that one back. Yeah, that was just the moonlight. We might have our place to settle. Or I may have just stumbled upon some ancient ruins. Picking up unknown radio signal around this archaic energy source. I will patch it through to you now. If you picked up this message, you must have found an ancient gateway. Please use it to come find me. You can power up the gate with core fragments. I've scanned for nearby core fragments. They appear naturally within the geology of this planet. Reading suggests numerous ore clusters deep below the ground, near the planet's center. So here's the various races you can control. I don't know who that is. Like, who the missing one is. Who is the missing number? You may never know. Is that cotton? Because cotton would be friggin' fantastic. That is cotton! We need cotton. I'm not quite ready to call that our shelter just yet. Like, in the absence of better options, it'll do. But, that's quite small. And I don't really feel like expending the resources building a large one right now. I'm looking for a ruin or something, and I think I've got close to what I need to build that flag. I think that flag is going to be our first major objective. That's gonna be like the last thing we do, probably, as far as like settling somewhere. See, I got rice seeds and rice, and there's a... is there a friendly sort over here? Hello? Doesn't look like it. There was somebody over there. Oh, shit. Whoever was over there, they're gone now. So I think I will help myself to that sleeping bag. And campfire. And this copper. And your dirt. Give me your dirt. Dirt is pretty fucking essential for me in terms of, like, exploration, especially underground. I'm gonna carry, like, huge stacks of dirt with me wherever I go. Because, like, you're supposed to be using platforms and, like, a friggin' grappling hook in this game, but no, dirt. I just carry dirt. Because it's abundant. I don't have to worry about, like, replacing it. And I can build whatever the fuck I want out of it, so... Always carry a fat stack of dirt. What we got? Uh-huh, you can't see me. Yeah, give me that copper. There we go. And whatever you are. 3 pixels. Pixels are the currency? Help myself to some free healing. Pixels are the currency for buying shit. You can lose those on death, so it's a good idea not to die. Alright, that's good enough. I'm gonna take you with me. Doesn't seem like there's anybody around. Yes, I have discovered fire. I have made fire. I know there's ruins on these early planets. I'm looking for one to sort of... Oh. We're on the right track, at least. So... Yeah. Tribal mask. Sure. And salve. I'll take that. Let's be respectful. Yeah. Let's put something back on that grave. No. 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 You are now trapped forever underground. Enjoy. I know there's ruins on this early planet. Don't want to waste the resources! Because at the beginning of the game, your resources are stretched thin as it is. There is a mine. I might do that. I might just establish, like, a forward base in front of a mine. There's another sleeping bag here. Doesn't belong to anybody. Oh, we just walked into a weird biome. Who is you? You dead, that's who you is. Okay, now I'm hearing various mine-related sounds. There we go. A lot of plant fiber down there. Okay. That sound sounds like a mine. Which might bear investigating. Plant fiber here, though. Well, not much, as it turns out. Okay, let's make some torches. Let's see, 1 log, 4. That should give me 40. Tabula rasa is for just general stuff. It's for general, like, making of things. Like, stuff that, like, is covered in mods but doesn't have a thing that lets you make it. Oh, those guys are usually found deeper underground. That's what that noise is. It's them. All turtling up. Bags of dicks. I don't like these guys. They're annoying. Some dirt there, so I don't have to mess with these guys. Yeah, Yeah. It's just because they're found commonly in mines, I think is why I associate them with mines. Yeah, let's clear out of here. That is a ruin, but that is a very incomplete ruin. Oh shit. Oh shit! Good time to use some salve. Okay, that's coal. Oh! What have we here? We have a log. Is this poison? No. It's just mud. Muddy water. Still not quite what I'm looking for. Get down here and see. That's a big vein of coal. We can make that work. So, there's two ways to get the core fragments that you need to get to progress the game. First way is to dig all the way down and just mine them out, which is the easy way, but also kind of boring. There's also a mine on this planet that you can use. Oh shit, I just pissed off a dragon! Oh, he hurts. That fucking hurt. Sitting log. Primitive stove. I'll take those. This is an odd biome. I don't think I've ever seen this one on a starting world before. Those are big fucking trees. Those are fairly large trees. I wonder, how much wood do we get from felling one of these big-ass things? Oh my god, it's huge. Not much, as it turns out. I would have expected more. It's very muddy. Can I put a torch on these? No. Is that sand, or is that just dry dirt? That's wet dirt. Sand is another important one, because sand gives you glass. That's a chest. Lagoon mask. Is that what this is? It's a lagoon? Iron ore and some pixels. Alright, it's a large chest, so I'm gonna bring that with me. I'm just gonna dot torches as I go. In search of a place to call my own. I hear something flapping. It's frog people! I come in peace. He has nothing to say to me. Get the fuck out. Alright, alright. He just does not want to hear it. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god! It's ranged! Come here! Come here! Come here! That's right. Ah, Jesus! What's up? Oh, a cash register. Oh, wow. Pennywise Pollywog Peddler. Holds 9 items. A cash register. A bomb. Oil lantern. Light source. An oil lantern. I'll buy that. That might come in... that might be a bit of a cheat for something that comes later. Let's see, Grax's Comet Jabber. A dagger? I don't know if I want to spend that much on a dagger. How much do these sell for, though? This says its value is 5,000, so if I sell it, it's 1,000. Tribal Mask. Yeah, I don't think I give a shit about, like, the tribal mask. So, let's go ahead and sell these. For 1,500. And, Grax's Comet Jabber. How much damage do you do? 7.5. So that does slightly more damage than my broken broadsword. With the added bonus, I can use it with a flashlight. Alright. That's pretty good. I tend to gravitate more towards pole arms in this game, but that'll do for now. Holds 9 items. Holds 9 items. Throwable item. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up plenty of bombs and shit later, so. Thank you, good sir. I think I just cheated a bit with that oil lantern, though. I like your house. As a man who is looking for real estate... As a man looking for real estate, this house is quite good. Oh, there's like swamp fog, too. I didn't realize that. Ooh, I can make chocolate. Plant matter. Does it matter? Don't know. I'll cut you. Yeah. It's not great. It's not great, but it'll do for now. Until I get a decent pole arm. Nothing down there. There's more of those rock guys. Not in the mood! Oh. Okay, tech car. We need that to upgrade our meta manipulator. Some salves, some flares. It can come in handy. But the real treasure is a chest that holds 24 items. So that's coming with me. Because inventory management is a bit of a nightmare in this game. Especially on survival, where you can drop everything if you die. Come on, there's gotta be somewhere I can settle here. Gotta be something. Because, like, aside from a weapon store, this place has been pretty featureless. Oh, yes, want it. Want. Do want. Give me. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay. Ooh, machine pistol. much better than a knife. And a manipulator module. No, we need the manipulator modules to upgrade the matter manipulator, and we need the tech modules to buy new, like, basically new powers. Like, we can get a morph ball in this game, we can get, like, boost jumps. Is there anything interesting up here? No. It's cocoa. So it's chocolate. I guess that's... Eh, it'll do. I'm hearing more rocks. More rock peoples. Hut. Oh shit. Ah. Oh, what the hell's going on down there? Would you die, please? Oh my god, you know what? Just fucking die! There we go. We got a domicile here. We got what looks like the beginning of a mine here. Yes, that's the mine. Hey, stranger, if you're looking for core fragments, you might find a bunch down in this old mine. You should check it out. Mm-hmm. Core fragments are good for chemical reactions, so miners back in the day would use them to make bombs. Mm-hmm. I guess the miners left long ago, though, because the mine is now overrun with creatures. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen a new face in some time. Do you want tips on surviving? Because I have plenty. Mm-hmm. You should cut down vines when you see them. They're used for bandages and climbing rope. Mm-hmm. Be careful about falling. Mm-hmm. You should have a flashlight on you for when it gets dark. Hungry beasts come out to hunt. Mm-hmm. If you're going spelunking underground, bring some wood for torches. Mm-hmm. Be careful with wildlife. Even peaceful creatures will attack you if you start a fight. Alright, well, since this mine is not occupied... Oh! There's one of the digging implements! I'm going to fortify this position. See, I'm detecting a variety of life signs in this mine. If you are intending to search for core fragments, I may advise adequately arming yourself first. Yeah, shit in the mines do not play. Alright, so I need to make some timber. 12, so how much wood do I have? Alright. Let's use about 40 wood to make some timber. I guess we're just fortifying this. Make an inventor's table so we can actually make something. Okay. I am hearing bad guys over there. I'm hearing more rock guys, and I hate these guys. I hate rocks. I hate them. They're annoying. I fucking see you there. Keep the fuck out. Oh shit. Airborne. Defensive spam fire. There we go. Alright, so I can make a furnace. Yeah, now it takes a while to craft things. It's not just immediate, which it used to be. Which was nice. That was nice. I don't know why they changed it. Okay. Alright. Alright, so... Okay, so I need to plunk this shit down. Probably over here. There we go. Forging table. And there's something else. What's the furnace? And I really do need to eat something. Let's see. Yeah, there's another mod I have which lets me. Actually, let's plunk down that cooking thing too, because I can probably cook some stuff. There we go. Let's see. Cooked tomato. I have another mod which tells me the exact time until something spoils. Okay. Plenty of food now. There we go. Let's top ourselves off. Let's eat a bowl of rice. And a tomato. There we go. See, you're eating sufficiently. With a full stomach, your body will slowly regenerate and heal. Okay. That's cool. Got plenty of copper. Shit. Not much iron. We'll get plenty of iron down there. Not gonna be making that, though. Watering can, we will need to make that. Takes up 30 timber to make that? Fuck! Hunting spear, won't be using that. Let's see, lantern stick. Alright. So, I want to save up on resources as much as possible, so, let's see, wooden log, plant fiber, make, so I'm going to be making lots of wicker instead of, like, timber to do this. And how much do I got? About 20 should do it, about. Yep. Let's make another 10 just to round it off. Well, not round it off, but just in case, because I probably will need some. Let's make a door, too. Now, this guy is a dumbass, and he will, like, walk outside and die. Where's the... Oh, the door's over here. Duh. So, where is the wicker? There it is. Yeah, okay. So, let's start fortifying this place. Let's just do that. Sorry, Al. Can't let you in. Actually, let's just follow this over, because that'd be a pretty decent place to put a, plop a door down over here. Door. Door. Probably should make another door. Just so nothing comes in from the mine. Yeah, let's plop some wicker down here. And a door. Okay. Yeah, let's get this wicker back. I know you're a suicidal chipmunk, but please do not let things in. I'm trying to protect the both of us. Okay. I just heard something. Okay, so yeah. probably going to need to put a door here, too. So I wonder if this guy is someone else who escaped the destruction of our planet. It's a shame we can't ask him. There we go. I'm sure having lots of, like, fires inside a large wicker structure is a good idea. I mean, I'm sure there aren't any, like, movies based entirely around, like, killing things inside a giant wicker structure. That would just be silly. Come on. Just nice and even. Nice and even distribution of highly flammable material that I'm building our home out of. Yep. Just stand outside like a dumbass in the rain. Just good job, you. You do you. There we go. So, windows probably be nice. Bit of natural lighting. Not that I'm sticking around here or anything. This is just kind of a temporary base. Eventually all my crafting stuff will be moved to the ship. Alright, so let's make some windows here. Let's see, window lattice. That should be more than enough. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. What the fuck are you doing? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'm decorating here. Try not to, like, let fucking monsters in, you dumb shit. Like, I know it's hard. I know it's hard not to, like, look up at the rain until you drown. But could you please not let deadly shit in here? This is kind of my sanctuary for the moment. He's gonna go open the other door and let something in. He is a dumb fuck. He's a dumbass. And he knows it. All right. It's a window up. Shit. Window lattice. Window lattice. There we go. Just one. Just need one. There we go. Fuck off! Then we got a tent. Got some tents here. Got a campfire to make food. Can't plant a flag yet. I have everything I need for that flag except, like, the fabric for it. Yeah, I need like 20 woven fabric. Which I will only get. Let's see. Copper ceiling light, copper oil lantern. Which I will only get from cotton. I mean, I could buy it if I found someone selling it, but no, I just found someone selling a knife that I ceased to use immediately. Okay. Spinning wheel. Yeah, I need an anvil. And I need 4 more iron for an anvil so I can actually equip myself. Okay, because I don't want to go down there until I'm equipped for it, because the shit down there will fucking wreck you. So first, let's get our protector sword on. Suppressive fire! This gun's not that great. What do we have here? Copper. Copper's good. Actually, hang on. Not dealing with you! Of course, I got a mountain here. I dig my way through a fucking mountainside. Although, mountainside means iron, so... a lot of mud in here. Okay. Torch. That's not for digging. There we go. It's a mountain of mud. It's a mud tin. Oh shit. That could have sucked. Well, I'm gonna soak that water up with dirt. There we go. Just drill through the dirt. No match for my dirt. I got mud for ages, though. Oh my god, how big is this mountain? How big are you? Let's see. Answer is big. All right. Now we got it. And enough for an iron bar. The problem is, in order to, like, get iron equipment, you have to use iron to make the anvil. So you actually need a shitload of it. which it, I'm not going to come across until later. Oh my god, this place is huge! It's huge! Oh, some iron. Copper too, just in case. Give it. Okay, let's get out of the underground. Normally, I find, like, there's usually just enough iron along the surface to give you, like, your starter gear to get you to that point. So, I haven't really been getting very lucky with iron so far. That's my matter manipulator. That's my weapon. There we go. Okay, there's some iron. I was about to say, like, usually you find just enough of it, like, laying around the surface to sort of get you going as far as equipment goes. Just heal. Let's make some more salve. Oh, I can't. Okay. That's great. Oh, God! Fuck! Bandage up. See where I've landed. Oh, look! Exactly what I've spent all this time looking for! God damn it! Yeah. I want whatever's in that chest! All 75 pixels of it! So I'm going to have to get back up in order to get back to my mine. First thing, I gotta eat. Can't tell if that shit's below me or next to me, though. Because I can hear enemies. It's below me. Are you hostile? No, you're just chilling. All right. Hostile YN. I need some plant fiber. No, that's not dirt. That's dirt. Oh, I'm thinking that's a fall or something. Oh, some iron here, too. Gotta be careful. Oh, shit. Fuck. There we go. Of course, now I have to go get it. Alright. There's gotta be more than enough iron to get me going for equipment. No, probably not. I could always find more. Mine. All the plant fiber in the world. Get up there. There we go. Alright. Should have enough for now. Enough to make some fucking healing items, at least. Yeah, I got enough. Of course, how the fuck am I gonna get back? Is a good question. Doesn't look like there's anything buried under this one. Sometimes they have something at the top, though. No, just birds. Just voids. Oh, he's hostile. Guess what? That's your new home. Oh, shit. There we go. Ooh, iron. Plunk. Now I'm running into the shit that I was looking for at the start, after building a base. Okay, this tells me there's probably something down there. Yep. Come on. Come on, let me through. It takes forever. Oh, there we go. Okay, close enough. Salve. Ugh. Oh, this matter manipulator. Let's see. Cotton fiber? Okay, the cotton will come in handy. Definitely. Oh, shit. He can mantle walls. Oh my god. Come here. Come here. Come here, dumbass. There we go. Look at this shit. This is what I was looking for. Nothing down there. This is what I was looking for when I started this goddamn game. And now it's everywhere. I'm a little pissed. Yeah. Alright. Alright, let's head back. Head back to the mine now that I got pretty much enough to do what I need to do. There we go. Ooh, iron. Didn't notice that. Oh, shit. Fuck! Ha 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 ha! You're stuck there forever! Oh, god damn it. I killed your friend! Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh my god, I'm running into all of them now. Ah. Former choke point. Die! There we go. Jesus. Not fucking with you. Just leaving. This is nice. Alright. I think it is past time that I made my way back home, as it were. To build the most unnatural looking scaffolding ever. Doesn't have to work. Doesn't have to be functional. Well, it has to work. Doesn't have to look pretty, though. Function over form. Would you let me jump up? Jump! There we go. Close enough. Okay, let's go ahead and chomp some more of the food that I've prepared. Let's see. Spoils in 2 hours. He's dead. Rice. And, let's see some pearl, please. That didn't do much. Alright. We're good for now in terms of food. Watch, I'm gonna get there, and that miner's gonna... Or not the miner, but the guy squatting on the mine is gonna be dead. He's just gonna be fucking dead. He'll be eaten by something fucking terrible. Really? More you? This is your home now! Fuck. Look, I know I buried your friend alive, okay? But we can talk about this. Nah. Fine. Good news, you're not buried alive. Bad news, it means you're not, it means you're a moron. I'm not even fucking, I'm not even gonna deal with you. Be a really sucky time to die. Anytime it's okay. Anytime is a shitty time to die, but now it'd be especially shitty. Ow. Okay. Heal. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, yeah, sure. Sure, whatever. How many? 27. Eh. Thanks for leaving the door open, jackass. Doesn't matter how far you put the door away, either. They will always just sort of, like, run to the door and, like, open it. Because he's stupid. He's stupid, and I hate him. String. What the fuck is that? I don't want to know. Okay, so... 8, yeah. Takes like half of my iron just to build the fucking thing that will let me make stuff out of iron. Okay. Spinning wheel. I need string, I think? No, I need one rope. So, there we go. So, there we go. Please do not let that asshole in. Don't let that jackass in, please. Aren't you supposed to only be underground? Probably not. I would still like it if you stayed away. Okay. So, let's see. Plant fiber. Ooh, woven fabric. So what do I need? I need 20 woven fabric to make this. Alright. Oh, that uses a lot of plant fiber! Oh, that uses it a lot. Okay. Okay, use E to bookmark a teleportation location. Teleport directly to the location marked by this flag. Place and interact with the flag to establish a name. Alright. Alright, so... we got a flag. We We can't make jack shit. I need woven fabric and string. How much woven fabric do I need? That's tungsten. So I need 5, 7. I need 12 woven fabric. I don't know if I have enough plant fiber for that. And string. Okay, let's try this. I need 12. I have enough plant fiber. Not enough for much else, though. I have 6 plant fiber left. Oh, wait, I need string. Which requires more plant fiber! Fuck. Of course, I can only make 5, 7.5, 12. So that's 2, that's 5. So making the visor, I can make the chest guard and the visor right now. And then I'm not going to have enough for the greaves. Shields I don't bother with because they deteriorate and they fall apart. Axes I don't bother with because they take forever. Well, one-handed axes maybe, but like two-handed axes never. Okay. So, I've got some gear I can equip now. Where is... There it is. No, that's good. And I already equipped the visor. Good. Okay. Are you gonna fuck off? Oh my god. Ow! I gotta deal with this shit. There we go. And here's good. I'm gonna make a second story. Out of wicker and plant the flag here. And I think I'm gonna do it. Yeah, do it right here. At least I'm gonna put the steps up here. So, let's see. Gimme. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Gimme. Okay, let's see. Okay, homeworld. Mine. There we go. Just put some stuff there. I just leave that open for like the teleportation to better serve the requirements of being able to teleport in here, I guess. It's just that. Oh, shit. The fuck? There we go. And make some, wicker platforms. I don't even know how that works. I don't even think that works. Heavy pipe. Oh yeah, there's usually a sewer on these starting worlds, too. At least I've found one on occasion. Okay, I'm not seeing any... thatch, heavy pipe. Might as well... a 1,000 copper platforms, or not 1,000, that would be 20, so 500 copper platforms should do us. I mean, that should be adequate to, like, get up here. Alright, I think we're secure here. I'm not exactly equipped as best as I fucking wish I would, you sacks of shit. Do I have to, like, put a moat in front of this mine or something? I might have to do that. Just put a moat of, like, water, like, over here. So you fuckers can drown. Oh. It's coming through here. Okay. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. We'll make a window. We'll make more window lattice. Yeah, that'll do. $162, that should do us. Yeah, just lock yourself outside. Matter of fact, let's just make this all window lattice. Yes, sort of like halfway wicker, and then the rest of window lattice. Well, a little under halfway, but you get the idea. There we go. We are as secure as it gets. I need to munch on something. I hesitate to, like, munch on another can of, like, food, because that stuff... this is the wrong thing. I didn't want to do that. There we go. Alright! I think we are secure here. About as much as it gets. So next time, we will go into the mine to find our things. Safe. We are safe. Safe! He slides a little bit. He does a little bit of a, like... no, I just want to do a power slide with this guy. That is about as secure as we can get for where we are at in the game right now. So next time, we will explore the mine to find some core fragments. And probably die a lot. I'm probably going to do some inventory juggling off-screen. Relocate all this crafting shit to the ship. Maybe customize the ship a little bit.